Run it, get over, release, swing. Go to freeze your target. You gotta get talk about this real quick. Brandon, if Torian has your own little spot, show me right now. Torian throws the ball to you. You have a first look at the Dan back door. Now, the other option is not getting the news. That's available. You can go to Torian. Dan, you're going back door.
Thank you.
Jacob. Joe, your timing is you don't want to be right behind Al. You don't want to be behind him. So as Al goes for him right now, Corey, Walter, here's the kid. Let me help him. Same thing with you. We're in swing. And he does this. Step all the way out. Before you're looking at him, you're looking at the left shoulder. So if you're going through space between the gap, you're going to the front, you're going to the front right now, you're going to see you're getting this. You got the whole floor, and even if you're not getting a slip show, you may get a poster. You may get up right here for a poster. So you want to space out wide, and then Joe, it's got to be quick. It's got to be Henry Humphrey's man. Is he at least of him? Right as you get him, it's got to be a hard flash of the ball. Off. And the ball is out. My butt. Now, Joe faces up, and you're on the flex button.
Go! Let's get it. Collection on charge. Good job.
Brandon's coming in from behind, and the ball comes back to the point. Brandon, get behind me. Put it on the floor and attack it, and then get some of your shot. You're holding on to the ball, move on the trade. Get off it, get it back in the reverse, and then get scrambled. Move ball going. Go!
Take the ball.
throw him open. Blue is on offense. Bill Wiley can't throw it. You two back. Dan, go to the wing. Al, go to the wing. Reach back.
Right over top of half court. If he gets it across and jumps down to the tools are
across and slows down, and you're there, you can get him, we'll trap him right across half court. Corey, you can throw it to anybody you want to throw it to. You can't dribble. So what I want to see right now is, let's move it up here to the elbow here. I want to see Corey pivot and pass out of the trap. Once the ball passed out, we're not. Everybody's in play right now. We're not trapping Jay Mitchell to cross half court. Ready? Go!
Traffic.
Right now, what? When does Al Horford come up in trap. If the ball gets thrown to Corey, Dan's running back to the ball. When is Al Rotale in trap? When you get on the side of it, when Dan gets back on the side of it, and Al, you see it, rotate to the sideline, rotate back.
Are you back in your turnover mode again?
Would you have three or four already?
How many turns before you green out?
I'm glad you checked with him. Slide him up.
Go!
Is it one?
Thank you.
Thank you. Got a good look. So, the wall was like that.
Alcohol. I like that.
Here we go. Pass it. Look straight to the pass.
Hey, 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 hey
Go with the game.